offensive and your views are bore. I'd send you a pill of cyanide, but your brain would be unable to grasp what it's for. No amount of deviance can quench your insatiable thirst. Your brazen obscenity makes my valve want to burst. I tell you to step in front of a bus, but you'll probably just die of syphilis first. I remember the first time I was ever assaulted by your tawdry face. I said, this unrepentant harlot must never be allowed to scale the castle of my mind and body. It was then that I realized that no matter what the cost, I must destroy you for the good of all mankind. Must be in.